I'm going to show you how to earn 10 skill points every 30 seconds, use those skill points for super wheel spins, and I am going to show you how to force win any single car that you want from those spins. First things first, get whichever car you would like. I would recommend the Sesto Elemento. Go to Creative Hub, Event Lab, Event Blueprints, and you will want to select this exact race. I will have the code in the description below. When the race starts up, go to difficulty settings and make sure braking is assisted, steering, auto steering, and both traction and stability control are on. You will then want to start up the race. Once you start the race, you are going to see a bunch of different props on the ground along the race line. These are carefully selected because every single one you hit is going to give you additional points towards your skill chain. The race only takes 30 seconds and you might not see it fully updated in real time on your screen. However, you will actually be getting enough skill chain score for a total of 10 points in just half a minute. The best part about this race is that once you finish it, you also have the option to quickly restart. You don't even have to back out, restart the blueprint. You can simply click the button that will allow you to redo the race immediately right after. For those that remember the infinite barrel roll glitch for the skill points, this is even faster than that, so keep farming this method until you have your desired amount. Once you've collected enough skill points and you're satisfied, make your way over to your car collection and you will want to search for the Porsche brand. Make your way over to the 2015 Cayman GTS and purchase however many you would like. Once you've purchased however many you would like, go into your car garage and you will want to get inside of one of them. You will then want to make your way to the upgrades and tuning section, select car mastery, and follow this exact path to unlock the perks until you get to the super wheel spin. Repeat this process until either you run out of Porsches or you run out of skill points. Once you're ready to redeem your super wheel spin, spin them until you get a legendary vehicle that is either glowing in orange, or you will want to wait until you get a purple Forza edition car. Once you're on the screen, don't collect your prize and you will want to force quit out of the game. If you're on Xbox, simply close the application and reload it. If you are on PC, you can either Alt F4 or simply Task Manager close. Once your game restarts, go to super wheel spin and spin it again. In that exact same slot, you will see a legendary vehicle. However, this time it will be different. Keep repeating this process until you have the one that you want. Once you come across the car that you would like from the wheel spin, you can go ahead and claim it, and you will now see that it will be placed inside your cars. You can either sell it or do whatever you'd like with it. If you did enjoy the video, drop a like and leave a comment. If you never want to miss an upload like this, hit that subscribe button below. And until next time, it's been Caspahz, and I'm out. Peace.